there's a lot of different types of DAs, and I'll get to that too, but for me, in the way that I know, it hit me, it was the magic of playing music for people, and it being nonstop, and it being honest. And to me, the selection process starts here. You pick out as many different things that are natural to you, that are organic to you, that draw you in specifically. And then later, you refine that process.
Forgotten because everybody forgot.
forgot about the records themselves, we were worried about the mixing, and that's more about the ego. That's fine that people like to mix, and mixing is great, and blah, blah, blah. And it's important to learn how to do it. But you're doing that only for the idea of a continuous movement of rhythm, that you want everyone to keep dancing, or to keep a continuous stream of sonics running in your head.